Hey Andrew, what a beautiful Sabbath afternoon this is. You know, now that we're out in nature, we should grow closer to God, because that's the point of Sabbath. So let's go look around and look for stuff.
Hey, is that a buff sandbather?
Whoa, look at the buff sandbather. Hey, he looks so happy. Wow, hello sir. How are you doing? What are you doing right now?
I'm just chilling in the sun.
Oh wow. Yeah, the sun is pretty bright outside. You know it's also a bright sun?
Ooh, you mean the other sun?
You mean the S-O-N?
Yeah, you mean like the son of God, Jesus Christ?
Yes, sir.
Brightens up
now
my
we're
day.
Just gonna...
You know what else we should look for today?
Maybe we could go for like a matching pin set and get all three of the Trinity.
Hey, dolphins!
Do they have a porpoise in life? Look how happy they look.
Oh,
they don't look like they're drowning.
They have great spirit.
You know what that reminds me of? Let me think about that. I need a hint.
It's very holy.
Oh, is it the Holy Spirit?
God's Holy Spirit, my friend.
Oh, wow. Now we have 2 out of 3. We're so close.
What are we missing?
Let's see. We have the Son. We have the Holy Spirit. There probably has to be a father if there's a son.
Wow, what's his name? Is he like Jesus the Father or what?
No, I think it's God the Father.
God the Father?
How are we going to find that in nature?
I mean, it's not like you're just going to see it written out. I mean,
my goodness, look at that. Naturally formed driftwood.
Wow.
What does that spell? I can't read very well.
That's a C, right? No, it's a Q.
No, the Q is... that's a G. You're okay. A delusional.
So G zero?
We'll come back to that later.
Alright, is this a smiley face? You know when you put the 2 dots above it?
So it's like a cycle? No, that gotta be a D.
D? Alright, so
let's play a game of
Hitman.
G dash D.
I.
No.
A. Gag.
No.
Y. Gid.
That's not a vowel.
S?
What?
O?
G-O-D spells?
Code.
God.
This is the third part of the training, mate.
Well, that was
quite an adventure.
Well, now that we've done that, let's go find those porpoises again. Oh, look, it's a buff sunbathing.